What's Tentoo do this time?
Yes?
I'm feeling it!
Didn't Amy knock off socks?
Remain vigilant. Good.
I see your strength is the genuine article.
Have to brag to Dad upon once Nene get back.
Article.
You okay?
Miss Merley, what's wrong?
Is tummy hurty?
No, nothing like that. I'm just remembering what we heard at Companion's Cape. I have been mistaken in my thinking. The war is over and peace has been restored. We are rebuilding, slowly but steadily. I'd thought that with peace came happiness. Indeed, that even here, people would embrace it with open arms. But the reality is different.
The wounds have not yet fully healed.
Quite. Those who lost their home, those seeking the light, those who bear grudges. Though joy for them is still scarce, I thought only of me.
But you didn't, not at all. The High Entier of Colony 9. Actually, everyone who remained. You worked hard for them. You, Dunban, and Atharon led by example. Just so that others could smile.
Yes, yes, keep on happy, Hat. Kino lose dad upon and mom upon, but still full of bounce.
Kino.
Exactly. Before, Kino cry every day. Did not even want to go potty alone. Sis! What, why you bring that up? to discussion. And Bariskin are not your up as Melly.
Agree to disagree.
The Daily Way cannot abandon hope. That upon's words.
Hope.
To become the hope of the High Entia is a fate that you choose for yourself. As long as you remember this, it is certain that you will be worthy of that name.
You are the hope of the High Entia. You will not transform into a Telethia. Even after the Bionis has reawakened, you can still succeed the Imperial line. You have the power to end our suffering.
Friends, thank you. I think I can finally see now what my role here is. Onwards to Alchemoth.